Students at Waubonsie participated in the Grow Your Own Teachers program this week. Students were able to observe teachers from elementary, middle, and high schools in the district.
Grow Your Own Teachers is a club that's in school, and you get to go observe other teachers in the district, and it's like student teaching, and it gives you like a preview.
It's a district-wide club, and you go to observe at a middle school, elementary, and high school.
Grow Your Own Teachers is a program where if you want to be a teacher, you are able to kind of get a feel out for what you're expecting.
I did a preschool at Waubonsie, and I just love kids a lot, and I knew I wanted to be a teacher, so I thought this was a great club to join to like gain experience of having teacher observation hours.
I really need to start figuring out like what I want to do, and since I do love being around kids and teaching, then I feel like it was just perfect to kind of, you know what, let's just do it, why not?
So I decided to get involved in Grow Your Own because I have always wanted to be a teacher, and actually my older sister, she is in college for elementary education, and so that really pushed me to go into elementary education and go to be in this program in Educators Rising so I can get what I need to be prepared to do this in college.
I had a science teacher who was a family friend, and I honestly cannot explain how much I love this person with everything in me. I have so much respect for her.
The program provides students an opportunity to experience what it's like to be a teacher in the classroom.
It's just fun because I got to like engage with the kids and like actually put skills I've used in preschool like into an actual classroom.
I went back to my elementary school, so I was with my fifth grade teacher, and I got to like help grade papers, and I got to interact with the kids, and it was a lot of fun.
And since I am a second year, I got to pick where I want to go, so I went to my elementary school and observed with my third grade teacher, and it was so fun.
I was in my fifth grade class that I actually went to at Fry, so I had my fifth grade teacher, and then I knew a lot of the kids in the class, and I actually got to teach two lessons in it, so that was super fun. The kids were awesome, the teaching was amazing.
For Warrior Update, I'm Calvin Bonensinger.